Mommy is nice. I think mice are the nice. Their tails are long. Their face is small. They haven't any chin at all. Their ears are pink. Their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch. And no one sees to like them much. But I think mice are the nice.
Ah, shall we start?
Make new friends, the crystal. One is silver and the other gold. A circle, round. It is no end. That too long. I will be your friend. I saw the land, also the sea. Friends of the earth, we also will be. Sadhguru.
My name is Reshmi Varma. I'm going to tell poem. I think mice are the nice. Their tails are tall. Their tails are long. Their face is small. They have an any chin at all. Their ears are pink. Their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. They never think they shouldn't touch. And no one seems to like them much, but I think mice are rather nice.
Hello teacher, I am Priyanshu Jaiswal. I am reading this poem. Page number 60, poem number 4.6, my telescope. I bought myself a telescope to look into the sky, to see the solar system and the comet whizzing by. I searched the sky for planets, for satellite and stars. And now I've got a telescope. They don't seem very far. It's brought them every close to me. It's made star my friends. Except of course when they make a mistake and look through the wrong end.
Sindhya
and the seven fantastic wavets appeared in the collecting of story, the book and of the 1001 night. The story tells us that Sidhu was a farmhouse solar who lived in Big End. He was haunted gingerhouse and The first book was Sindhai said with a companion of merchants on a big ship. From time to time they stopped at Varas port. There they sold their merchandise and bought new things to ride. One day when their ship was sailing mountains across the sea, at the Scotry, a small island, a distant, they sailed close to the island. The captain of the ship ordered them to go there for a peace. Everyone was except on a island. They strolled around, song and dance. Some people began to wash clothes. Some let faster to cook smells. Some are with strong up the first began a very. Suddenly their land began to
morning. Good morning, teacher. My name is Sonu Kumar Yadav. I am studying in second grade. I am reading the story. My story name is The Elephant and the Tailor. Once there lived a tailor in a small village. An elephant also lived in a neighbored jungle. The elephant wriggled in tailor's shop every day. One day he stopped at a tailor's shop and got a down banana from him. He ate it up with great joy. Then the next day he stopped again the front of the shop, and the tailor again gave him a lot of banana. He went on from several days. They lived like good friends. One day the tailor was not in a good mood. When the packet in trunk was needed.
Good morning, teacher. My name is Soni Kumari Yadav. I'm studying in second standard. I'm going to read the story. My story name is The Fox and the Straws. A fox, a straw. Well, first friend, the fox was very cunning. One day, the house of the missing chief in, he read the story to dinner. He tried shop in the fat dish. The story had long legs.
Anna Qureshi.
I am reading
this poem. Friends forever.
True.
Make me a friend, but keep the old one. Me silver and the other gold. A circle is round, it has no end. That's how long I will be a friend. Across the land, across the sea. Friends forever, we always be.
Let's love 2.1. Come on here, stand on me. They are red, they are orange, then they are green. They are one of many.
Nature
kind.
Strongest fight.
Color.
Their colors.
Change light. Traffic light.
Poem number 2.1. Chameleons. Chameleons are seldom seen. They are red, they are orange, then they are green. They are one of nature's strangest sight. Their color change like traffic light.